10 rounds down, 4 more to go. A lot of would-be contenders have crumbled during the grueling summer stretch. A rookie of the year bid became obsolete with an expired motor. The dark horse of the West was put down due to a hand grenade. The shining star of the future simply cannot find a pot of gold at the end of the rainbow. While all those heartbreaks occurred, one man cruised by without total ramifications. That very man is the quiet yet noble 18-year-old who happens to be the leader of the West, Derek Krause, who simply had clean races at both Evergreen and Gateway, good enough to put the Wisconsin native 29 markers ahead of second place. No doubt on his way to win the championship, just as long as bad luck doesn't strike like what happened a year ago. Meridian Speedway, site of round 11 of the championship trail, but more importantly, the site of Haley Deegan's maiden triumph. In the closing laps, Krause tried to avoid the stationary car of Taylor Canfield when disaster struck. Krause's domination up to that point vanished, and two new drivers took control. One of them was indeed the Temecula, California native, who set herself up in a winning situation, but had to deal with her then-teammate Cole Rouse, who held the lead. Once the white flag came out, the unremorseful driver used the chrome horn to bump Rouse out of the way, taking the lead, and on the night of Saturday, September 29, 2018, she made history, becoming the first woman to win a NASCAR K&M Pro Series race, and joins Shauna Robinson as the only females to win a notable NASCAR sanctioning body race, a feat that still stands. If Deegan has any shot of winning, let alone gaining ground on that championship trail, that magic must happen again. Or could her teammate, Brittany Samora, who came close to a win at her home track at Evergreen, end her rotten luck and get that maiden win of her own? These are the headlines that will kickstart the final stretch of the trail as the Napa Auto Parts Idaho 208 is moments away. Ladies and gentlemen, it's about to go down in the Gem State, and it starts right now.